Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and we are playing some Mass Effect 2. Let's open this elevator. Because we need to go and kill ourselves a bunch of Eclipse. I know I'm stretching a lot, guys. Still tired. It's like 10:30 in the morning. Zoom, 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 zoom. Okay, loading screen. Thank you. Oh, good, it opened.
I the front.
This is bad. Let's not.
Authorized for lethal force.
Anything over here I can take? Nope. Okay. I'll go this way.
Deploying warp.
Hi there! Good to know. Nope. Ow! Somebody's a jerk face. Okay, so let's stay away from that for a bit. Just a little bit. Because I don't want it to kill my face.
Got you.
Okay, dead. Good. Any money? No. Okay then. Oh, says third initiate. I saw that. Time for you all to die. Aw, they're so bad at being alive. Ooh. Yes, please. I will be taking that. Can I give it to Tali? You're probably above Hamburgs as well. Armor piece and capabilities. Weak against armor. Let's keep rid of the Eviscerator. I think I like that idea. Okay, Garrus, what gun are you using? Gosh darn it, Garrus, you use a sniper rifle.
Affirmative.
Thank you, Honey Buns. Love your face. Hello? Hi there! You've got a suit. That means you've killed someone. I'm standing there for an awful long time. Okay, good, I saw them. Oh no, I didn't. Never mind. Oh.
Wait!
Yeah, I was like, you should come out of there.
I didn't fire my weapon once. I pretended to because the other Eclipse sisters were watching, but I didn't really shoot.
You lies and slander.
I knew! I thought being Elnora the mercenary would be cool, but I didn't know what they were really like.
You chose your side, Elnora, and you lost.
Fail!
Screw that, bitch!
Yeah! Yeah, that was your first mistake. Don't pull a gun on me. That was a bad idea. Very bad idea.
This looks interesting.
Ooh. Definitely, definitely interesting. Well, she's dead. She pulled a gun on me. I shot her. That's how it works. Hello? Hi there. That was very loud. Have this. By the power of singularity, man. The power of singularity. Bonk. Too powerful for your face!
Uh-oh.
How about I do this? Oh, maybe I should have done a little bit higher than that.
Firing a high impact shot.
I am bad at firing in this thing. Nope.
Weakening their integrity.
You can try. Oh. Bad. Bad, staying here. Bad, getting away from that toxicness. Toxic is bad. That was a good shot, Shepard. Oh, that was a bad shot. way to start going down the wrong direction. Medical station, I will take this. Wants me to go that way, but I want to go this way. Because that's something I can hack, and hacking means money, and money means good. That one, I haven't done this in a while. That one, and that one. Success. Gotta break all the way to the top and kill everyone. Yes?
We've been spotted.
Believe so. Hello.
I'll tear you apart.
That's nice.
Requesting assistance.
Good thing I'm more powerful than you. Woo! That was an explosion. Aww, Tali's prototype thing. That's so cute. It's adorable. Oh, hi there. You should probably just not. That's not very good for your health. Going against me is a bad thing. What's shooting at me? Oh, hi. Tali, help. Thank you, Tali. Yeah, I'd say that's a little bit critical. Like, you're dead critical. So goodbye. Want this, and there should be a terminal. I see it says terminal. Up there it is. Money, 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 money. Money, money, money. Money.
Hostile contact.
Hi there.
Weakening their integrity.
You tried and you missed. Wait a minute. Gunship? Gunship.
I'll tear
Hello.
You apart.
You can try, I'll just kill you. By the power of machine gun. Nobody can go against the machine gun. Ooh, that's a lot of platinum. Okay, here we go.
There we go.
Thanks, Garrus. Still using the right weapon. Is Tali though. Use the shotgun, Tali. That's not letting me hide very well.
Engaged.
Hello, gunship. You're my boss fight, aren't you? I'm gonna go if you probably are. Hello. Ow. So they've got rockets. But it's okay, I've killed them. At least one of them. Nope.
Go get them, Chatika.
Good girl. I love how she talks to her weapons and her droids like they're people. But again, they probably are to her. Hello. Please die. No. Ow. Well, fine there, Tali. Ow. Jerk face.
Firing a high impact shot.
I need to run now. Need cover. Cover good. Cover is something I lack at the moment. Oh, good. She's dead. Anything up here? Nope. Okay, onwards. Two more adventures and probably more dying. Data file.
Well, it's official. Little baby Elnora is finally a full-fledged Eclipse Merc. I earned my uniform last night when I killed that ridiculous Volus.
Well, I guess it's a good thing I killed her then.
Exploding rounds. Blew the little bastard's suit wide open. I can't wait to see some real action. Next time I go home, my friends are gonna be so jealous.
Well, you're dead now, Sue. Elnora, maybe you shouldn't have been a murderer.
It's a good thing we took her out.
Yep.
Detective and I would be interested in this.
So it's true! You have to kill someone to earn your suits in Eclipse. Good to know. Hello?
They've seen us.
Hello! Bonk!
Fire in the hole!
Back at the launch. Sure, I guess you could say there's fire in the hole, or there's just dead things everywhere. Because I killed them. Because I'm the protagonist. Need this. And I think we are going to have to fight a gunship, aren't we? Gunship! Arc projector.
Gunship above!
Ow, 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 ow. Ow! Oh, Nelly. Make sure you're healed before you come out of cover. That's the lesson to be learned from there. How far back is it going to put me? Also, the arc projector hits like a tank. Another good thing to know.
Zoom, 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 zoom.
Load faster, game.
Load faster.
There we go. It's not that bad. I'll just have to collect a couple things again. Wait.
They've seen us.
Oh, I don't even have to do that. I just have to kill these guys. Whee! Nope! Well, this is bad.
Allied force casual request.
Let's not die, please. Good job breaking it, dude! That was less work on my end, at least. On that. Gunship. Gunship. Run, 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 run. Ow. Okay, I'm going to wait. I'm just gonna sit here and wait for a minute. There we go. No! Oh, back undercover. Where's it going? Hello. You kind of failed at that, Mr. Gunship. Bonk! Was easy as pie. Then again, I had an overpowered weapon, so. Sure, let's take this. Not like I'm using them, but might as well. Okay. That one goes there. That one goes there. That there. And last but certainly not least, there. Fury disabled. Access granted. Probably need this. And probably this.
This looks like a shipping manifest. It shows that Pitney 4 sold 2,000 units of Minigen X3 to the...
That's a lot!
...along with 600 units of Red Sand.
This isn't the information Samara needs, but it does implicate the Volus.
It helps!
I'm sure Detective and I would be interested in this.
We gotta keep moving.
Deliver the evidence to Anaya. I can do that. Hello? Hi there! Nif2 Kali, what is a Volus doing here? Hi! You're drunk. Really drunk. Or high.
I am a biotic.
Or crossfaded.
I think things, and they happen. Fear me, lesser creatures, for I am biotics made flesh.
You're high.
I don't know what drugs you're on, but stay back and I won't shoot you.
You will regret your scandalous words. I am a great wind that will sweep all before me like a great wind.
He's high.
A great biotic wind. Yes, the Asari injecting so many drugs into me was terrifying. But then I began to smell my greatness.
So they experimented on him. Oh, great.
They may laugh when I fall over. But they don't know what I know in my head. But I know that I am amazingly powerful.
Even Tali's like, what's wrong with this guy?
Are you part of Pitney Force trade group?
When I was mortal, I worked for Pitney.
When I was mortal.
Poor soul is probably terrified that I have not returned.
He hasn't reported your disappearance. Probably so his departure won't get delayed.
Pitney will pick money over friends every time.
Yep, seems like the type.
I will wreak a just revenge upon his people. But first, the leader of these mercenaries is in the next room.
Is he now? She.
I shall toss Wasaya about like a rag doll.
No, you're going to get shot.
Shepard, this guy couldn't tie his bootlaces, much less fight.
Yep.
I will tear her apart. My biotics are unstoppable.
You should lie down.
Wasaya will tear you apart. Take a nap. You'll feel better.
Are you mad? I'm unstoppable. Feasting on her biotic-rich blood will be the last...
Ah! I just pushed him over.
Great wind. Biotic god. What was I saying? I'm tired.
Aww.
You may be right. Yes, I'm tired.
Did I just inject him with something? I just saw me push him. Let's destroy the universe later.
So much for godhood.
Yeah. What are my scores like right now? We've almost got all the Paragon. We've almost got our first thing of Renegade. And we've got a lot more stuff to do. I'll be taking that. Boss fight time! Hello there, honey buns. We need to have a discussion. By the way.
Everything's gone to hell since we smuggled that filthy creature off-world.
Well, then maybe you shouldn't have done that.
First a Justicar shows up. Now you. At least I can take pleasure in turning your head into a pulpy mass!
Or you'll just fail because I'm the protagonist and I can't die. I can just reload.
Nothing faster than the peak of a pop.
You know what? No. Ha! One shot of that and she's almost gone. Bonk. Hoping to adjust the car, you're deep into something terrifying. Okay, good to know. Ow. Gotta kill her, she's more powerful. Garrus, you are in my way! No! Run away, run away, run away! You enjoy killing? That's probably a bad thing. Says the person who just completed the Dark Brotherhood last night. In Skyrim.
Some record of that ship must be around here.
Probably. But I need to get other things first. I want this. This one. And that one. And the one right below it. Money, 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 money. Anything up here? Doesn't seem to be so. Let's take that data pad. AML Demeter is happy to see her ghost. She chilled me to the bone. I just hope it's just her messed up.
That must be
operation.
The ship Shamara was looking for.
Should we head back to the police station and give her the name, or look around first?
Let's go.
Let's give her the name and keep moving.
We've still got to get a Fang Krios and feed my fish. My fish are important because I have to feed them after every major mission, or after two minor missions, or my fish die. I need more fish. I have to look up where I can get more fish. If you guys know where I can get more fish, leave it in a comment below, and I will get the fish. And it will be awesome! Hello.
I wanted to be a Justicar when I was young. Every sorry does.
We have to have a discussion, honey buns.
If you have
she's just sitting there waiting for
me. Justicar to leave, show it to her.
Oh. As she's just sitting there meditating.
The ship.
Okay, 24 hours have passed to kill everyone.
AML Demeter.
Shepard, you impress me. You fulfilled your part of the bargain, and I will fulfill mine.
That's good!
I am ready to leave immediately, if that will satisfy your superiors, Detective.
You're free to go, Justicar. It has been an honor having you in my station. And it's nice you didn't kill me, too.
That's pretty nice.
The Normandy is docked near the main trading floor. I'll see you aboard.
I must be sworn to your service so that I am never forced to choose between your orders and the code.
Okay. That's good, because I do a lot of things that are questionable.
By the code, I will serve you, Shepard. Your choices are my choices. Your morals are my morals. Your wishes are my code.
That's good! Like, did she actually change something in herself? That would be weird.
I never thought I'd see a Justicar swear an oath like that.
I helped!
If you make me do anything extremely dishonorable, I may need to kill you when I'm released from my oath.
I may just have to kill you. I'm honored?
I see that this is a question mark? Very important mark, Samara. Thank you.
Truly, the life of a Justicar can get lonely. I admit I am looking forward to serving with a company of honorable heroes.
Sure!
Shall we return to your ship?
I need to speak to the detective. Thanks for getting Samara out of my district.
No problem!
I can tell my granddaughters about meeting a Justicar. And you've just upped my chances of living long enough to
have grandkids! I found the murderer.
I have proof that Eclipse killed the Volus merchant. Let's see what you got there. Interesting. But I can't verify it.
Well, I killed her, so...
I vouch for Shepard and any evidence she brings forward.
Woo! By the powers of a Justicar!
I accept the judgment of the Justicar. Thanks, Shepard.
Justicar's OP in Asari's face.
I wasn't sure about trusting a stranger, and a human at that. But you came through. Never heard of this Elnora. Sounds like she was just starting her career. Good thing you cut it short.
Well,
okay, enough with all the congratulations. She's dead. I've still got a spiraling crime rate.
Pitney's smuggler.
Pitney 4 smuggled in red sand and illegal weapons tech. I'll send in some officers to arrest him and his cohorts.
Woo!
This is a big help, Shepard. I can't do much to thank you, but we do have a small discretionary bounty fund. Take this.
Awesome! More money! Let's return to the Normandy. So now we need to talk to Samara. And Garrus. Eventually I have to have the discussion with him where we can test our reach and our flexibility. It's going to happen. It will, and I will squeal like a schoolgirl! Kill enemies hard in cover first, they're easier to hit and can be dangerous if they're close to you. Like when I run out of cover?
Welcome to the Normandy, Samara. We studied your profile extensively. With your skills, I think you'll be an excellent addition to our team.
Thank you. From an organization such as yours, that is high praise indeed.
She's very powerful.
I've seen Samara's biotic powers at work. They're substantial.
She's
kind of OP. We still don't know
what
we're gonna find when we hit the collectors.
I will be prepared for whatever we encounter.
Where shall we put you?
A room that looks out on the great empty void would be most comforting.
Put her in the observation room on deck.
That makes sense. Go join Kasumi! Other room. I think that's the same level as Garrus, so that helps me there. Bye, Jake. Woohoo, more research! Trauma module. Can't remember what that does. Game? Okay, good. It's like, wait a minute, game. Yes, please. Yes, please. Because I've got all of the stuff, so I can do this all day. I can do this all day. Because I went mining a lot. Weapon upgrades, can't get those yet. I can get this, though. Biotic cooldown. Ooh, yes, please. No. Back duration, even better. And trauma module. Unity heals your squad to full health. Yes, please. I will take that. What about prototypes? Heavy bone weave. Ooh. Ooh. Yes, please. Oh, no, that's done. Anybody looking for me? Kelly?
Commander, Morden requests to see
you. Oh, Morden wants to see me. Okay, anybody else? Just Morden.
I had a wonderful chat with your friend Tally. She's not what I expected from her psych report. I like her.
I do, too.
Tally's a good friend. We've been through a lot together.
She's my sister from another species, mister.
But they also make me a little sad.
How so?
Why do they make you sad?
Their environment suits are so beautiful, but with their immune systems, they're trapped inside. I wonder what they look like under those helmets, or what their skin feels like under those suits.
Are you into aliens?
Are you attracted to other species?
Well, part of my job is predicting the motives and feelings of humans and aliens. Intimacy brings understanding.
We understand each other. I like aliens too.
Character matters, not race or gender. Anything else, Commander?
I like her.
Is there anything I should know?
Morden would like to speak with you over in his tech lab. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
So we still need to get Garrus's mission. We still need to get Garrus's mission. Morden, let's have a discussion.
Shepard, important news. Know you're busy. Have to deal with the collectors. Planning attack. Too important to wait.
Yes.
Just receiving data. Still processing, analyzing likely scenarios. Not sure how to begin. Too much intel. You remember our talk?
No such thing.
On genophage modification?
Yes, I remember.
You stopped the Krogan adaptation to the genophage.
Part of a team. Scientists, all different types. Blood pack mercenaries captured former team member. Malin.
That's bad.
Last seen on Tuchanka. Might torture him. Make an example.
Probably.
Malin would be a personal favor to me.
They know what you did.
You think they found out your team updated the genophage?
Unclear. No way to determine until we get to Tuchanka.
I'll do what I can.
Go to Tuchanka and see if we can find your team member.
Appreciate it. My assistant, my student, want to see him safe. Malin last seen outside Erdnot territory. Scouts might have seen Blood Pack. Talk to them or Clan Chief.
Okay. First, though, we need to go talk to Samara. And I'm going to check in on Garrus again. Because eventually he has to have that discussion with me. I will get myself some Turian Mandible one of these days. Oh, and I have to feed my fish. Have to keep the fish alive. Gotta keep the fish alive. Fish, fish, fishity, fish, fish, fish. Fresh fish, fishity, fish, 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 fish.
I didn't think Rupert had it in him.
Aw, they like the food that I got for him. That's cool. Garrus?
Shepard, need me for something?
Are you done with the calibrations?
Can it wait for a bit?
Ah!
I'll have some calibrations.
Talk to you later, Garrus.
Damn it, Garrus!
I'll be here if you need me.
I probably do have to do his loyalty mission first. But... yeah... Tungsten jacket. Hey. This one? No, that's just Kasumi. Hi, Kasumi!
Hey. Got a minute?
Kind of.
Liara Tassoni's got quite a reputation. I've done business with her people before.
Okay.
Not a lot of people go in and out of Dr. Chakwa's office. Other than to get medical attention, I mean.
I would say hi to her. I need to give her the ice brandy.
Never knew the ship you both served on. I'd be reaching for the brandy, too. Gabby and Ken would make a great couple. I just doubt they'll ever realize it.
Probably not.
Come back later. I'm sure I'll have more to talk about.
Her voice actor did a phenomenal job on this. Whee! Hi, Samara. Hi, honey.
Shepard.
Hi. Oh, there we go.
Your impressions of Miranda and Jacob.
Jacob is an earnest young man. Events will either forge him into a great man or utterly destroy him.
Those are two very
Miranda
polar opposites.
Miranda is undoubtedly a hard woman. I respect her strength and determination. She carries many burdens and doesn't share them with others, as it should be.
How do you think our mission is going?
Building our forces is a good strategy. However, the time to strike is coming soon.
No, it's not.
Suggestions about
got
using
a long time
the resources
to
we've gathered?
I believe I can use some of them to increase our fuel reserves so we can explore further. Shall I tell you what is required?
Sure, why not? I probably have the stuff for this. Spend a fuel... Yes, I definitely have the stuff for that. Oh, I don't know if I have enough Element Zero. I only have over 40,000 units of it. Let's go give Chakwas that brandy. You haven't seen her in a while. She's kind of lonely in there. You know, she can come out and say hi. Got some brandy.
How may I help you, Commander?
I have a present for you, Doc.
Ceres Ice Brandy? You didn't.
Thank you. I no always problem. Regretted not opening that original bottle when I still could. I won't make the same mistake again. Why don't we open this bottle right here, right now?
You Let's and drink.
Me. You crack open the bottle. I'll get the glasses.
Alcohol!
I thought Alenko's biotic display might have broken Jenkins' back, but Jenkins pops up and yells, "That was awesome!"
And now they're both dead.
Oh, Jenkins. Soldiers like him make the Alliance great. Cerberus lacks the same enthusiasm.
Why leave the Alliance?
With your service record, you could have gotten a tour of duty on any Alliance ship. Why'd you really leave?
Maybe it's less about leaving and more about staying. As a military doctor, I mostly treat people who are in bad shape. Often they die. And if I can help them, they move on. They leave.
She wants a home.
Don't you have any friends or family?
No, not lacking friendship. Just stability. Jeff, Joko will always have Vrolik syndrome. He would never admit it, but he needs my help, and he always... I wish it weren't, but...
Until you die, because you're a lot older. I understand.
Treating Joker gives you a kind of stability.
So does this ship, even if it's a copy. Or, hell, maybe it's you.
Oh, thank you!
Shepherd, our immovable center.
Yeah, I go away for 2 years.
A place for a person to stop.
Everybody runs away.
Or maybe I'm just happily drunk.
Yes!
Would it hurt if it was simple like that for once?
There's our toast.
Here's to simply being happily
drunk. Happily
drunk.
Wait. It's not vodka. It's just water, I swear. I'm drunk! So drunk. Everything's dancing because I'm drunk. It's also the end of this video, guys. My name is Miska Tanager, and I am playing some Mass Effect 2. I'll see you all in the next episode.